Hall's Harbor is its name. From Captain Hall, it got its fame. Fishing village nestled by the shore, where the waters ebb and roar, where the fishermen go to sea. They live a life of uncertainty, a life that's not always the best. Still, they wouldn't trade it for the rest. Hall's Harbor is its name. Many tourists, they would come, sit by the shore, watch the tides roll. Trials and tribulations seemed to fade as they gazed at the beautiful bay. The fishing weirs, they are no more. They used to stand overlooking the shore, drawing people from far away. What fish are on sale today? Hall's Harbor is its name. Fred Parker's store around the bend. Fred will welcome you in. Salmon, cake, and pie and more. What a quaint little country store. On the Sabbath morning, calm and still, sweetly echoes the bell from the church on the hill. Come and worship, come and worship, come and worship, come and worship. It seems to say, Hall's Harbor is its name. Many generations gone away, trying to earn a better pay. Yet it's still like a fairy tale, fetching well water in a pail. When the sun sets in the west, bringing beauty of the best. Crashing waves, salty air to breathe. Captain Hall buried treasure by the sea. Hall's Harbor is buried in me. Hall's Harbor is buried in me.